We decided to go with cereal because we understood that ugali is the staple food of Kenya, and so we saw that there is a ready market, and of course there is a gap. We did a survey and saw that most of the flour dealers are large scale, and so we decided to come and start a small scale shop, which we are intending it to be, to have a production company very soon. Vijabees have been a great help to us because they have taken us through several training. Number one is value addition, because when we started doing milling, we were milling for customers at a fee. Then we were taught of value addition, and that's when we started packing our own flour. We have Afri maize meal, we have Afri uji, that is a composition of uji flour, or sorghum, millet and cassava. And we also have peanuts, that is Afri peanuts. That is a beautifully grounded peanut that is roasted and well packed. Vijabees has helped us in ICT training. We learned how to do the branding for our own self instead of going for somebody to do it for us.
Tega Group Millers have given me an opportunity to see this market gap of farming for maize. So I've been able to conduct farming activities on rented lands for a period of time, so to produce some bags of maize for production of the flour in the company.
Tiger Youth Group, I'd like to say that it's a very, you know, organized group. Other than, you know, having, you know, this enterprise of, you know, milling business, they are also, you know, handling other business in terms of, you know, they have a hotel, they have an entertainment, you know, enterprise as well that is running concurrently with this enterprise. And they've been able to, you know, handle all those three phases of, you know, business very well.
For the way forward, we have been planning to add the pumpkin and the banana. So that, because you know, in the maize, actually we lose some of the nutrients in them, but by adding the pumpkins and the banana, we are able to add some value in them.